were murdered. I mean, when I saw last night in the first pictures, those bikes that so many New Yorkers and tourists rent, just scattered there along the West Side Highway bike path, I thought immediately tourists. And we know that five of these Argentine, you know, tourists were here to celebrate, Jean, their 30-year high school reunion.
That's exactly right. We are learning the identities very slowly of these victims, the ones that perished, the ones that did not make it. But five of them were Argentinian citizens, and they were here together celebrating their 30th high school reunion. We also know one of the victims was a Belgian national. And I think one of the most horrific things we've learned, that of the eight people that perished, six of them were killed on the spot as this man allegedly drove through that very populous bike path.
Wow. Jean Casares, thank you for the reporting. Of course, we're going to be updating you on the victims, those injured, some in critical condition throughout the morning as we learn more. But let's go to Shimon Perkabes, who's been working his sources.